Artemisinin is a compound that is herbal and has been used traditionally as an anti-malarial drug. It is used in developing countries where regular conventional drugs are not available, and it's been done with great success. In recent years, artemisinin has also been used in helping people with cancer. The mechanisms of actions are quite complex. We are still in the early stages of understanding, but it is important to look at this compound because it can really be of significant help in certain selected type of cancer. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more information on this topic, head over to drlam.com, where I've written over 1,000 articles to help educate people. You can also call me at 626-571-1234 for more information on adrenal fatigue and how to navigate it. Finally, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.